Up to top, to top, to top. Bless up all of my viewers, bless up all of my subscribers. Now people, here we go on. You don't know I always highlight things like this, you know. Yes, yeah, so Buju Bantan today in Guyana, along with the Minister Brooms, you know, them went out in the street. You see me? It's like them help out the youngster, them, the youths, them, the babies. Yes, yeah, so Buju Bantan went out, encourage them, you know. It's like Buju Bantan, I take this Buju Bantan Foundation across the nation. Yeah, because we see not only in Jamaica, Buju Bantan go across the world and I help out people. Buju Bantan not just go Guyana for him performance. You know, normally an artist go do him show, collect him money and I eat that. It's like Buju Bantan reach out to people across the world in order to make the place better. So Buju Bantan and the minister, you know, visited youths in Leopold Street and Tiger Bay areas. So big up Buju Bantan for this, you know. Me highlight it, put it out there so people can know what going. So on to our next thing, you know, Bounty Killer. You know, right now we see Bounty Killer acknowledge the whole media coverage, you know, who highlight what he recently done on Labor Day. So Bounty Killer, big up yourself one more time. You know, me did review this, so me I review what Bounty Killer I say about the media. Basically, Bounty Killer, I'm just grateful for the reviews from the press. So big up everybody who highlight what Bounty Killer do. You know, actually Bounty Killer donated 80 gallons of paint, 2 air conditioning units, 20 cases of water, 10 cases of diapers, and 300 lunches for volunteers. So big up everybody who came out and support Bounty Killer with that movement. Safari, everybody. Yeah man, so big up Bounty Killer one more time. From last year, I'ma do this, you know, and hopefully, yo, Bounty Killer, I not even have to ask. The man I go continue this. Don't feel like it stop. Yes, so big up the whole Bounty Killer Foundation. Alright, people. Mo want to check out that youth, yeah. The man name Booming Off. And right now, the man have a song out by Slaybad Music name Affy Make It.
Oh, money blue dog, like a chapalin. One time me used to take up phone and call him. Me and me kill the pre them, yeah, from South Spring. Now you a money man a hustle for...
Alright, so I have to tell you no nothing. You know say from when you hear that part in the song when I play a while ago. You know say I'm money pre the man I talk about. As him saying at the song, one time him used to take up him phone and call him. Now I'm money pre. Him and him dogs them from Salt Spring. And what I like about this song, you see me, the man drop some flow where you can just listen out.
Fucking thing round the road, dog. Even know that side know the core, dog. When our money we are on for, if we go to you to roll out Indian money, no, dog.
Well, our next thing about this song, it sound dark. And it is not a gun song. The man really a sing about every ghetto youth a fi make it. In a the chorus him say, every ghetto youth a fi make it. A fi make it. Yeah, me like that little catchy part right there. So, and what me notice still, you know, the artist them not really have to draw for a bag of gun song, drop a bag of lyrics in it, for get whole heap of attention like one time. Them can actually sing about some motivational things, some upliftment things, and, you know, people listen out them song. Maybe the way them a deal with them flow and put the words together nowadays, as we may say. So this song overall still we booming off release. You know, me now go say one of the best production and thing out there. Yeah, production can go on still. But booming off, him have potential. I just him need for just stay in studio, spend time on him craft, master it and thing, because him have that flow something there where young people can relate to. I just him fi master that. Yeah, so every ghetto youth have to make it out there now, and you can go check it out. Me I share the song in the community tab, so later on you can pre that. Yeah man,
boom.
All right so you don't know me always I keep things current when it comes to touring and all of that. So where all of the Kabaka Pyramid fans them there? See the summer tour lineup and thing. Yeah man, most of the tour dates me see in the US still. Actually, the summer tour kick off already from last week. You know, May 22nd, you don't know Seattle, Portland, them place the United States get burn up. Yeah, man. Kabaka Pyramid, as you can see right here, him have over 20 shows line up. Well ready. Him next show still gonna be June. Yeah, man. June 8th, Manchester, UK. So, after that, you don't know a place like Miami, Florida, you see me? Other place like Brooklyn, New York. I just list out some random places, yeah. So, you can know when, as you can see on the date still, you can know when Kabaka Pyramid are forward here. We are live in living action. Los Angeles, California, you know, June the 7th. No, actually, July 7th, yeah. And Philadelphia, July 19, you know, so right here, I'm mostly UK and US show me, I see. So all of the UK and US fans, you can look out for Kabaka Pyramid, Hawaii, Winchester, UK, them place there, you see me? So big up Kabaka Pyramid upon him summer tour, yeah man, bless up.
Yo, me can't do nothing about that. Your girl want me a ghost. Yo, me can't do nothing about that.
Okay, so that was a music break there from the artist himself, Tivity. Alright, so you know I love when you watch out my video so we can get to communicate, build a bond, you know, reasoning. Yeah, so right now, Chronic Law, you don't know, I don't know what with Chronic Law, but I feel like this summer, because you don't know, we not 2-2-1 look like we are rushed the thing and them things there. I feel like right now, Chronic Law need for a tour, you know. I don't know if him visa come true yet, it soon come true or what, but you don't know Chronic Law depend high demand overseas. Yeah, I don't know if Chronic Law, if like the past affect him to get a visa right now, you know, a permit for do a show in the state or the UK, but you don't know, fans out there want to see Chronic Law, so we want to know. Wagwan, you don't know when Chronic Law touch other places in the world like Canada, UK, US, it nah go normal. Cause you don't know right now, yo, every time I look, is a Chronic Law song upload pan in Vivo. The man just keep things consistent. Una remember like but then every time you see Vybz Kartel release a song, me love how Chronic Law do it because people him realize, you know where Chronic Law realize? People can't get tired of him. You don't know some artists, you know, as them drop a one song, people get tired of them and say, yo, I hate that. We done with you. Yeah, Chronic Law, people can't get tired of him. You see me? And I saw the bookings come in. When you just stay consistent and music a drop, people love it. You see me? So right now, at any moment, we expect Chronic Law get some shows. I guarantee a lot of people overseas want to see Chronic Law right now. A lot of promoters are reach out to Chronic Law, but we don't know what. You see me? Yeah, man. Me even see some of my subscribers, them attack. Them say, yo, I win Chronic. Every time I review a song or something, anytime I talk about Chronic Law, people overseas, them just ask, when Chronic Law come to Chicago? When Chronic Law come to New York? When him come to Florida? You don't know, but I say it go still. You can't know when an artist sat, you know. People all about just ask, when him come here, there. You see me? But hopefully, we can see it soon. We can see it happen soon. Normally still, we don't know if him criminal anything happened to him criminal record or such thing, you know, because we see that affect a lot of artists over the years. So we don't know about that part there still, but all we know is that the artists are release some good music. Yeah, and I saw him do it same way. Just continue, drop a lot of songs. You see me? Six Labas out there. Bless up all of my viewers, all of my subscribers. Until next time, I'm out. And big up everyone who turned out to best of the best. You don't know the show going good. Alkaline call out Movado. Yo, shell it, man. Big up Shabarangs, Supercat, Ioctane, everybody who perform and shell it. So, we are look forward to the rest of the show them in the summer.